Ladies, happy National Scrapbooking Days. Okay, I'm so excited because actually I started yesterday. I found out about this new store that sell Hero Arts stamps. For some reason, none of the stores here, everywhere I go, I can't find them. So I finally found this place and I had a coupon and I got this, I got this Hero Arts clings for $7.50, originally $10, but I had a 25% coupon. So it came out to $7.50. Hello, love it. And then I found me liquid pearls. Oh, can you see it? Oh no. I got liquid pearls, I've never used that before. Gonna try that out in pewter. And then this was 50% off, and she gave me some ideas. The lady there was so nice. She gave me ideas how to use that. I thought that was cute. Okay, but the main thing today, well, since midnight, well, 11 my time, 12 the beach time, we've had, there's been scrapbooking on Ustream 24 hours today. Yeah, 24 hours. So I've had like 2 hours of sleep. I went to bed like around 3 o'clock, woke up at 5 a.m. to get to the store by 6 a.m. Because this local scrapbooking store was having 50% off everything. Everything. Okay, so this is what I bought. Everything is 50% off. So I bought this for my stepdaughter. She plays softball. It's hard to come by softball stuff. Yeah, for some reason, I like this, the deer. I liked it. I don't know. Those are the only two papers that I bought. Oh, I lie. Okay, well, never mind. I bought this stickers, softball stickers. Softball. Okay, check this out. The Tim Holtz film strip. I don't know how I'm going to use it, but it was regularly $3.99, so I bought it for $2. Look! Bread, softball breads. Oh, fun. I got me this ticky tape, craft tape, it's like a dollar. Oh, my first ever basic gray stamps. It is, this was $3. What is it called? A cup of tea. Cute. First ever. Then I got all these stamps. I don't have any sentiment stamps. Well, I don't have that many, so I bought these Neapolitan cards. It's like $3. How about these stickles? These were $2. This was like $2. The stamp set. This was like $2. $2.50. This distressing, the brush corduroy. This was the only one they had left. Darn those ladies, they beat me to it. I'll say something else, but this was 50 cents. The like that, that was cute. 50 cents. Beep beep. This was a dollar. This is a Prima stamp. I thought that was cute. Look at that. Cute. This was like a dollar. The chalk ink. Mono. Multi glue. The Tombow. Remember, everything was half off. Some basic gray bling. Because remember. So, look, Bev, I bought some, finally. And basic gray paper. This, I bought it like for $3. Basic gray, the Kyoshi paper pad. Love that. I was going to buy it from Jen, but I saw that one there, so. Sorry, Jen. And then, let me see what else. Look, this fleur-de-lis. Can you see? Can you see? Good grief, I don't know why my lighting's so bad in here now, lately. Okay. Mm. Well, it's a fleur-de-lis. It was $5. Pues, híjole. I don't know. For some reason, why can't I see it? There it goes. Fleur-de-lis. $5. Stickles. Stickles. $1 each. I got the cinnamon, the, I don't know, the mermaid, and the holly. These are a dollar each. And then I got me, what did I get? Oh, look at this softball, grand softball slam. That's so cute. These are 50 cents. Cute hearted. Okay, so this is my NSD HAUL. I love it. I had fun and I came straight back and got on Ustream again to see what I missed. Tammy's online right now on Ustream, so woohoo! And a little bit, Pink Snapper's gonna start her stuff too, so I'm hyped. I already did some challenges for the scrap beach, so I'm good to go. I can't wait. I hope I win. Good luck, ladies. All of y'all that are doing any kind of crop giveaway stuff, good luck to y'all. Bye.